at this.
Yeah, back live on Monday Night Raw, Mason Ryan and Dolph Ziggler.
The strength of Mason Ryan on display early in this match, and Dolph Ziggler, I don't think he wants any part of it.
Well,
I can't blame him. No, I don't.
Ryan goes over 300 pounds. He's taking on the United States champion. Victory tonight for Ryan would put him in the hunt, perhaps, for a double United States championship opportunity.
And a victory tonight for Dolph Ziggler might put him in Ripley's, believe it or not. What a collision. This Dolph Ziggler, I don't know if I were him, I just might call it quits. Look at the size of Mason Ryan. This guy is so imposing. He is massive.
Whoa. And again, the strength of Ryan sending Ziggler over the top rope and following it up with the right hand.
I don't know what you do to combat that size and that strength that Mason Ryan has. If I were Vicky Guerrero, I'd be trying to retreat Mason Ryan.
Well, she did, remember?
Well, yeah, but I'd keep trying.
Yeah, she tried to, and then he decided to turn his back on Ziggler and company.
Mason Ryan showing some smarts there, and here comes Dolph Ziggler. Oh. Never kept this young guy out.
Can't believe Ziggler lost a match to that Zack Ryder last week. And of course, Swagger lost the match a few minutes ago to Ryder as well.
Mason Ryan on his way. Dolph Ziggler.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Live Event Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart.
What is Vicky Guerrero? She lost her mind.
Whoa!
I think she may have lost her mind. Vicky Guerrero just slapped Mason Ryan right in the mouth.
Just look at the look on Ryan's face, and I think he's going to take it out on Ziggler.
Well, I don't blame him.
I think he may have done more harm than good.
Oh, I wouldn't want to be Dolph Ziggler right now. Man.
Ryan is intense as they come.
Well, I don't know if you're going to find a more imposing physical specimen than Mason Ryan. And now he is enraged.
Yeah, I think Mason Ryan's been disqualified.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mason Ryan has been disqualified.
I wasn't paying attention. Didn't even hear the referee's count after that slap from Vicky Guerrero. Poor Dolph Ziggler. Whoa, man. Jack Swagger.
And Swagger taken out as well.
Well, I don't think Mason Ryan is going to stop until he wants to stop. This is not going to be good for Dolph.
Oh, man. What a power slam. What a power display by Mason Ryan.
I believe that Vicky Guerrero slapped Mason Ryan right in the face. Oh, watch out. This big guy is on a rampage.
Hey, man. Hey, what? I'm going to be 60 years old next month. I'm my grandpa. Last thing I need to be is in a match. I don't want to screw this thing up for you this Sunday against Del Rio from WWE title.
You won't. You're a WWE Hall of Famer. And guys like Laurinaitis running you down there are a dime a dozen. Everybody here, including myself, knows what you've been involved in the WWE. You're the greatest voice the WWE has ever had. And you picked the right partner. But tonight's just like going to OU game. Come down with me, you stand in the corner, you let me do my thing. Alberto's never beaten me, and he is not going to start tonight. We'll be all right out there.
You know what, John? Since you put it like that, I kind of would like to get my hands on Michael Cole, because he is a sniveling, rodent-like, smarmy, arrogant, pathetic little Son of a bitch.
That's being awful polite. I'll tell you what, after all you've done for me, we'll make that favor happen.
All right, buddy.
I'll see you out there.
All right. Thank you. Bummer, sir.
You know what? Wow, JR didn't sugarcoat it.
Can I have your attention, please? The sound you hear is the entire world watching that exchange and simultaneously regurgitating. You know what? I'm going to head to the back because I'm going to take JR. I'm going to take his egotistical body. I'm going to take that self-pitying windbag, and I'm going to put him out of his misery. Hell, I might even pin John Cena here tonight. Oh, and by the way, mi esposa is Mexican, so you've got to cheer for me.
Oh, boy. His wife is Mexican? Well, good luck here in Mexico City.